I was born in the blast of a furnace of steel, and I wondered what shape I would be. I was hard, I was cold, I was just a day old, and I wondered what future I'd see. Then a rough pair of hands fashioned pieces of steel and a handle of smooth, silky wood. And an arm held me out while the eye of the man kept staring as hard as he could. I was fitted with bullets, with jackets of steel, and then taken outside in the light. Then he aimed me direct at a man on a horse, and his hand squeezed me tighter than tight. A bursting of fire exploded inside me, sent flying a comet of heat. As the smoke cleared away, I could see straight ahead the man who lay dead in the street.
I'm a gun. I'm a gun. Till the day that man destroys me, I'm a gun. It's not the gun that kills a man, it's the man who fires a gun that kills a man. It's not the gun that kills a man.